So this is the 1.9 tires on the K10. We're out here tonight to stroll around, and it's not so snowy. We came out the other day when it was really snowy, and we'll put that at the back of the clip. So if you want to watch the snowy clip, that'll be right after this one. Wyatt's going to do some crawling with 1.9s. I don't know what kind of 1.9s they are. Let me look at it. What's it say? I can tell. I'll ask Jason and I'll write it in the comments. Front wheel, is it moving? Do you have something pushed forward or backward? Are your things locked in? I don't know. Sometimes he'll say, are your dips locked? Maybe if you move this like silver thingy, does that help? Yeah. Okay, we're learning. Oh, I know you could make it in the 2.2s up here. Well, there you go. You did it. Miles watching the tractor go. In here we have the X edition motor. It looks pretty good on 1.9s though, doesn't it?
It's 1.9 and it's
how it's like the tires, yeah, 2.2 must mean
bigger. And that's what they used to be on?
Yeah, it used to have 2.2s on it. 1.9s are smaller. And some people stretch a 2.2 on a 1.9 rim, I think.
Maybe 1.9 or 2.2?
Yeah, maybe that's the way. Wyatt, you're doing great crawling. We got Miles' favorite truck out here. I can't wait till he plays with that doggy truck with the ears. Wolf. Or wolf dog. Whoa! Thank you. definitely not as cold as it was last time we were out here with this truck, remember?
Mm-hmm.
It's freezing. Temperature dropped off like 50 degrees in no time. I like that the lights are on. That truck looks so cool with the lights on. On the 1.9s or just in general? Needs a better steering servo. I think these things on, like those little things on, those little things on the, right there on that remote, you turn those and it helps your steering, I think. Yeah, those thingies. Does that help? Steering trim, I think it's called.
Yes, that helps.
Does that help? Some of that for your fish tanks. Whoa!
I could make it up here with my bigger tire.
Creek water flowing today. You want to mud? You want to go mudding in them?
No.
Why not? See how 1.9's doing in the mud? In the water? You have fun with that, Wyatt. You want to go mudding? Thank you.
could do this with a bigger tag.
I think so too. You almost got it with this.
It did do this with the bigger tags. I don't know if you can do it with the smaller.
I don't know if you've done this with the bigger ones. I haven't seen it.
I definitely have.
But it looks like you've almost got it. This is ridiculous. It's amazing. If you come down a little bit, you think if you have that... Or no, that won't give you enough. Would that little hump out, like your tip on it? I don't know. Better, Wyatt, the 2.2s on it or these?
The bigger tires are better.
Do you think it tips as much with the lower tires? Because you were always thinking it tipped a lot. But then when we put the wider 2.2s on, it didn't tip that much. We had the skinny ones on, it tipped a lot. I think it's climbing pretty good with these. I can't believe I lost to you. What? Oh yeah, the Trio Challenge will be up. But I can't believe I lost to you in the 2.2s against that Bronco. I thought I was going to win that match. What'd you say?
What am I getting caught on?
Oh. Oh! Down to the floor.
Are you not gonna
help it? I've had, look at my hands. I got a coffee cup and a stick holding the camera. Why didn't you help it? Getting in that hole on the right down there.
2.2 doesn't have to be.
No. Alright, everybody, thanks for watching. This is the K10 on the 1.9s. So that's Miles and our other dog. And Wyatt's driving it tonight. He did a great job. And at the end of this video will be the snow clip. So if you want to see these 1.9s struggle through the snow, you can watch the end here. But thanks for watching. And whoever wanted to see this video, thanks for suggesting it. Good night.
Get out of here, Miles.